would be the best thing, really. I mean, they are with Bastion.
Too bad to be left behind like that.
Nobody asked you. There are still plenty of men in country. They'll work with me for sure.
The UFLL has work to do. Are you healthy? Can you fight? Let's see you fight for Adim Bantwe.
You still sick? Not gonna waste my time on a sick man. Malaria situation's out of control. Turns out the APR's got a lock on some sort of remedy.
A plant that grows here, Artemisia. A very potent plant. Our medicine men know exactly how to use it.
Yeah, anyway, as I was saying, the APR's got a system for drying out the plant, turning it into medicine. They've got these kilns, see, up in the Dogon Cliff Village. We'd like you to smash these kilns into bits.
Then okay, nobody gets medicine. This is Tambosa's fault. He is to blame with his selfishness and favoritism. If the APR want to know where their medicine has gone, they need only to look at their leader.
Stones, uncut. Just so we're clear, go to the Dogon Cliff Dwellings and destroy the kilns.
Now you have to tell me where you managed to find this thing.
Doesn't bloody matter, just drink it.
But a bottle like this, you do not see it. This situation is becoming quite serious. We need to bring this battle under control and quickly. I want to discuss some work with you. Ah, so you hate professors too.
Yarrow your stones. Just head east to the Polytech and kill Unia. Done. Do some damage. Sweet put.
See anything?
Nothing yet.
You? It's too bloody hot.
Hey,
should talk to Bastian, tell him to come back.
They won't. Look what they did to me, left me high and dry.
Nobody followed you here, correct? I cannot be too careful these days. The enemies of the UFLL are everywhere.
Come on, we've got work. Going after an arms dealer today. Bit of a speciality of yours, as I recall. The APR's got a lock on the black market. Some gun runners selling only to them. No good. Our boys need guns too. The target's name is Yabek. He's a Jordanian. He's selling his trash out of a barge on the Noga River. APR territory.
My men cannot get close enough to this man. He knows their faces.
Get on that barge and put a bullet between Yabek's eyes. Use the man's own merchandise if you like.
Should be fine work. Voris will handle your payment.
The map's in here. You'll find the barge easily enough. Kill Yabek and you're done. Standard payment.
Thank you. Fuck you, I have a gun! You can suck my dick!
I'll try to find somebody. Stand by. Hey, I might have something for you. No work from Major Tembasa today, but maybe I have something, yeah? The UFL is holding someone at the brewery. Not sure who he is, but he's not local. Maybe important. Someone told me, now I'm telling you. Do what you want with it.
Let's not wait for reinforcements. It's time to fuck off. Oi, and just call me Frank. I reckon I owe you a drink, right? I'll find you whatever still passes for a bar in these parts.
It's risky.
What is risky? It will not affect our people.
You're in no shape to start a war with another country.
Our friend has returned. Perhaps you'll help us put an end to this once and for all.
Hard to believe you managed to survive this long. We need someone to rupture a pipeline.
Not just any pipeline.
No, Adi Bamtoye's people are pumping water over the border in exchange for large cash payments.
The nerve of this man.
The pipeline's being serviced at the moment, so it's quite vulnerable. You'll find your weak point on the construction site, about a half a kilometer west of the pumping station on Lake Sagolo.
This pipe is huge. Will require large explosives.
You'll find suitable demolitions at the Taimoko mine.
But the mine is in the enemy territory, my friend. West of here, you'll have to be very careful. Greaves worries. He thinks of the people who rely on that water. But this is wartime. Suffering is unavoidable, eh? It is for a greater good, for a stronger Africa.
The money's in here. Now you'll find the explosives at the diamond mine demo shed and the pipeline targets at the construction site. Good luck.
I know what you've
Let's
been up
get
to.
This on.
Come meet me
I've
up the hill
you.
From the left.
You ain't nothing, and I'm gonna make you a whole lot less than nothing. Come and get it, you piece of shit. Come on, asshole, don't push you out now. Need to make it like a man.
Thank you.
I'm over here.
You look like you're up to no good. I missed my tea time at the country club. Now I've got some free time. You want me to stick around in case you get into any trouble? I'll be here.
Supreme, see what I mean?